For cat cow, it can be in all fours here. We're drop the stomach and point the chin, taking a breath in. And then we're going to bring that chin in towards the chest, curving the spine up towards the ceiling. Repeating that again. And for your full amount of repetitions, taking a break in between each one.